Frank Sepe, NBC News Online. I'm here at the 2017 Mr. Olympia with, everybody knows this guy. Does he need an introduction? How many social media followers do you have?
Well, I have a lot in Instagram and Facebook, but the most important is the people knows me and recognize me is something good, that people likes me, so that makes me happy. The numbers, this is no problem.
This is Sergi Constance, if you don't know who this is. It's a men's physique pro. This is your first Mr. Olympia. I mean, you've seen this show time and time again. How does it feel to finally be a part of this?
I feel like a kid, you know. I'm so excited. It's my first Mr. Olympia. I looked for do this so much time ago. Was my motivation, was a goal for me, and now I'm here. So I'm really happy. It's my first one, so it's the most special one, but I hope that not the last.
You know, I've known you for a while, and I've, you know, seen a progression of your physique. You do have one of the best physiques in the entire industry. Now you get to stand against the best in the world. How do you think you stack up against, you know, the Buendias and the Fergusons? And
I don't know. I respect all the athletes so much. I think they look amazing, all of them, each one. I respect the champion. He's the champion because a reason. It's not easy to be a champ. But, you know, I'm here for fight for being a Mr. Olympia. It's the title what I look for. And I'm going to put my 100% on that. Everything that I need to bring on stage, I will do. But, you know, I don't know. I hope to do a good ranking, a good place, because what I want to is keep going in Olympia, improving my physique, as, you know, trying to get the perfect physique. And that's it. I think that's the most important.
So now, I know, talking to you, that you love bodybuilding. Is there going to be a time where, you know, you might make the jump to classic?
You know, it's like, so I struggle sometimes so much to make my body that don't grow. You know, I need to stop my body with the food or the trainings, the heavy trainings, to fit in the men's physique division. At the same time, I love the men's physique division because I think there is a aesthetic physique. But now the classic physique is a new opportunity to be able to put a bit more weight, more size, be fuller, more complete, that because I'm so tall and long, because my height, I think I look better if I'm fuller. So my back is fuller, my overall physique is fuller, and I think that I look better like that. In my physique, I struggle, so I don't know, you know, it's depending on what happened this year, but I really love bodybuilding. I really like a muscular physique. I really like the workouts in the gym, heavy workouts, to improve the physique, to make the muscle grow. So yeah, you know, I want to improve my physique on me, and then check how I fit better in the division. But I like my physique, I like classic physique, I like bodybuilding. So I'm gonna allow my physique to grow, and let's check what I can do.
If you go into classic physique, you keep growing your hair, you can get probably about 300 pounds by the time they measure you at 7 feet.
No, they put the, you know, the height, not done, it's in the head, not in the hair. You know, so, but it's so funny, yeah.
Well, you know, I wanna wish you good luck, and obviously you got a lot of fans out there. Can you give your social media, Instagram?
Yeah, I want to say first, thank you so much to all my fans. Thank you so much for all your support. You are the best motivation for me. It's an honor for me to motivate you to give your best and improve your physiques or transform your physique. Much love to all of you. And yeah, you can find me on Instagram, Sergi Constance, in my website, sergiconstance.com. In my YouTube channel, I'm putting all my prep for the Olympia, day by day, all my workouts, all my diets. So you can check in my YouTube channel. I think it's quite interesting. And yeah, again, thank you so much, everybody, for your support. Thank you to everybody who's coming to the Olympia to support the show. It's going to be a great year. And yeah, happy to be here and time to enjoy.
Thank you once again for taking the time. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you so much.
This is Frank Sepe for NBC News Online.